Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brandon Pierce, and I serve as the director of choirs here at McQueen High School. Tonight, we celebrate life. Tonight, we celebrate music. And tonight, we celebrate our reunion. Yes? In a year that has seemed disconnected, we hope that this concert serves as a moment where you feel part of a community. We ask that you be a part of this moment with us and rid yourself of any distractions, like a noisy cell phone. Without further ado, we welcome Cadet First Lieutenant Kevin Mead, Cadet Major Emily Ilegio, Cadet Corporal Layla Mead, and Cadet Private First Class Peter Chakmakov. The McQueen Jarrow OTC Color Guard, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the singing of our national anthem?
Hi, everybody. We would like to dedicate our first song tonight to Stephen Rice. He was a teacher at McQueen who recently passed. Following the song, we ask that you hold your applause that we may all share a moment of silence in honor of Mr. Rice, who was a beloved friend, mentor, and teacher. Thank you very much. This is Indodonna.
Oh, Thank you for joining us in that moment of silence. With peace and love, we'd like to lift your spirits with this next song called Viva L'Amour. It translates to Long Live Love.
Let every good fellow now join in a song.
Viva la compagnie!
Success to each other and pass it along.
Viva la compagnie! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la compagnie!
A friend on the left and a friend on the right.
Viva la compagnie!
In willing endeavors our hands will unite.
Viva la compagnie! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la compagnie!
Should time or occasion compel us to part?
Viva la compagnie!
These days shall forever enlighten the heart.
Viva la compagnie! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la compagnie! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la more! Viva la compagnie! Viva la, viva la, viva la more! Viva la, viva la, viva la more!
Thank you so much. That last song was Now Is the Month of Maine, and those last two pieces have both been featured in past years in our Madrigals performances. This next song will be sung by our Vox Cantare Choir. This song originates from southern India and is the language of Tamil. This is Balilaka.
Thank you. In having a choir program, we could use the metaphor of a three-legged stool to represent the support that is required in order to be successful. The first of these legs is the student leadership, in which this program thrives. Tonight, we take a moment to recognize our choir officers who have helped to guide and encourage the choir through one of the most challenging years imaginable. Please come forward when I say your name. Now please come forward when I say your name. Our three senators, Alex Mead, Kylan Myers, and Sammy Spadone. Our historian and our secretary, Brendan Bowser and Lauren Victors. And our vice president and president, Sam Shepard and Grace Gordon. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please help me in thanking these students for their dedication and leadership to the McQueen Choir. Now this is a fun part of the night, looking to carry the choir into a new era. It is my pleasure to introduce our new leadership team to the McQueen Choir. Please come down when your name is called.
Hi, I'm Alex Mead. I am one of our current senators. And I'm happy to announce that one of next year's senators is Joseph Fowler.
Hi, I'm the next senator, and my name is Sammy Spadone. The next senator is Natalie Alvarez.
I'm Kylan Myers. I am also a senator, and the next senator is Cyrus Clone.
Hi, my name is Lauren Victors. I'm the choir secretary, and I'm happy to announce that our next year's choir secretary is Ashley Mason.
My name is Brendan Bowser. I'm this year's choir historian, and there was a tie for historian this year. So our two historians are Kendra Cook and Priyasha Landry.
Hi, I'm Sam Shepard. I'm the current vice president, and I'm happy to announce Brendan Bowser as our vice president.
Everybody, I'm Grace Gordon, the McQueen Choir president, and I'm so excited to announce that your next McQueen Choir president is Olivia Christensen.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for taking on the role of leading your choir. You are a valuable, valuable asset. Thank you. I'm getting fancy here, taking out the mic. The second leg of the stool that allows us to succeed as a choir, that allows us to share our music with the community, are our booster parents. This year, we would like to show our absolute appreciation to the two people who have helped to transition the choir into a new era. Please give a round of applause to our president, Jennifer Myers, and our Vice President, Jackie Victors. as we move into a new era of the McQueen Choir, we are also in need of new boosters. These positions are vital to the health of the choir program and to our students. I'd like to pose a question to you all. With a raise of your hand, who has depended on choir for support this year? You can put your hands down, thank you. As you see, we need your help. Choir is essential, and especially this year. It's never been needed more. We need moms and dads of all backgrounds to help support in whatever way they can, whether it's by giving of your time, or if it's giving of your expertise in publicity, or designing, or construction, or cooking, whatever. Or even if it's financial support, we need your help. If you are interested in learning more about the McQueen Choir Boosters and how you can help support the choir program and these students, please take one of the handouts located at the back of the auditorium and consider attending our booster meeting next Tuesday, a week from today, June 1st, at 5:30 p.m. in the McQueen Choir Room. At this time, we would like to introduce our senior showcase. These graduating seniors have demonstrated skills that they have learned throughout their time in the McQueen Choir. They selected the repertoire, they organized and rehearsed themselves, and they helped to support each other along the way. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to the McQueen Choir seniors and enjoy the sound of silence.
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked along.
touches you. Some of them have thorns.
Just so you know.
Just like me.
Am I her bachelor?
Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for Phoenix.
We will continue our concert with an Appalachian folk song that speaks of unity. Here is "Will the Circle Be Unbroken" featuring Alexa Coda as our soloist.
There.
in continuing our analogy of the three-legged stool, a choir success depends heavily on that third leg, the director. With a director who loves creating music, who loves teaching students, a choir can truly begin to take flight. McQueen Choir has been mightily blessed with having a director who lacks nothing in determination and in creativity. She has touched the souls of countless people, and she will continue to do so throughout the next adventure of life. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please give a big round of applause, give it up for the queen of McQueen Choir, Mary Beth Burke.
Thank you.
Thank you. We would now like to dedicate our next song, That Ever I Saw, to our dearest lady, Miss Burt.
I met Miss Burt 7 years ago, and back then I was, well, way different than I am now, I guess. Other teachers, they taught me how to sing, they taught me how to dance, they taught me, you know, how to perform. But Miss Burt's the only one who ever taught me to be myself. Thank you.
One of my first and favorite memories of Miss Burt was at my very first mass rehearsal. It was like super overwhelming, it was crazy, and I didn't know what was going on. And we were trying to learn a piece called Exultate. Nobody was really getting it, so I got to see her dance. And throughout the year, Miss Burt never failed to bust a move when we needed to learn a song.
Miss Burt, she treated all of us with love and respect, and we all love you, and we can't thank you enough. Thank you.
To see her fingers that be so small. She may have small fingers, but they're pretty magical. She can play four parts on the piano at the same time, and sing, and dance.
As a freshman last year, I had heard so many stories about her, and I was so unprepared to the amazingness that she is. And she became someone that I view as a mother, and that's why she's Mama Burt.
Nature in her hath wonderfully wrought, no, never such another bought. I remember one time in class we were working on a piece and suddenly there was a fire drill, so we all shuffled outside and got where we needed to be. But when we got there, we got into a circle and kept singing. No matter where we went, Miss Burt always brought the music with us. So therefore I dare to boldly say, we shall have the best and fairest May, because only the best cheesecake will do.
And also wise, the world that she made.
thank you so much, Ms. Burt, for all that you have ever done for us. You will always be a huge part of McQueen Choir. And now it is on to the last song of the night, called Walk in Jerusalem.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your support tonight. We hope that this concert has stood as a beacon of light in midst of difficult times. Please drive safe and have a lovely rest of your evening. Thank you.